Standard Chinese, a modular approach. Directions Module, Unit 4, Comprehension Tape 1. This unit is set in the ROC. On this tape, you'll learn to understand questions and answers used in getting directions to things inside a building. This is Daniel King's first day in Taipei. When he comes out of his hotel room in the morning, he asks one of the hotel employees for some information. May I ask, on what floor is the dining room?
请问餐厅在几楼? 请问餐厅在几楼?
It's on the second floor.
在二楼。在二楼。
Here's the word for a dining room in a hotel.
餐厅。餐厅。
And here's how you ask, what floor? More literally, what number floor?
几楼。几楼。
Listen to the exchange live.
请问餐厅在几楼?
在二楼。
Again.
请问餐厅在几楼?
在二楼。
Check your comprehension.
请问餐厅在几楼?
May I ask, on what floor is the dining room?
在二楼。
It's on the second floor. Mr. King replies, Oh, I take the elevator to the second floor.
Oh, 我坐电梯到二楼。 Oh, 我坐电梯到二楼。
When I've gotten off the elevator, which way do I go?
下了电梯往哪边走? 下了电梯往哪边走?
When you've gotten off the elevator, go to the right, and that's the dining room.
下了电梯往右走就是餐厅。下了电梯往右走就是餐厅。
Here's the word for elevator, literally electric stair.
电梯。电梯。
The phrase take the elevator in Chinese is really ride the elevator. Here's the prepositional verb to ride.
坐。坐。
And here's the verb to get off.
下。下。
Notice that in the sentence, 坐电梯到二楼, take the elevator to the second floor, the verb 到 is used as a main verb, without the verb 去 following it. The verb 去 is only used for a final destination. In this exchange, Mr. King's final destination is the dining room, not just the second floor. Here's the exchange live.
Oh, 我坐电梯到二楼。下了电梯往哪边走?
下了电梯往右走就是餐厅。
Again.
Oh, 我坐电梯到二楼。下了电梯往哪边走?
下了电梯往右走就是餐厅。
Check your comprehension.
Oh, 我坐电梯到二楼。
Oh, I take the elevator to the second floor.
下了电梯往哪边走?
When I've gotten off the elevator, which way do I go?
下了电梯往右走就是餐厅。
When you've gotten off the elevator, go to the right, and that's the dining room. Here's a conversation Mr. King might have later in the day, in a department store. Listen to it live.
请问卖雨伞的在几楼?
在三楼。
有电梯吗?
有,在那边。坐电梯到三楼。下了电梯就在左边。
Again.
请问卖雨伞的在几楼?
在三楼。有电梯吗? 有,在那边。坐电梯到三楼。下了电梯就在左边。
Check your comprehension.
请问,买雨伞的在几楼?
May I ask, what floor is the umbrella department on?
在三楼。
It's on the third floor.
有电梯吗？
Is there an elevator?
有，在那边。
Yes, it's over there.
坐电梯到三楼。
Take the elevator to the third floor.
下了电梯就在左边。
When you've gotten off the elevator, it's just on the left. After breakfast, Mr. King comes down to the lobby and talks to the hotel clerk. May I ask, is there a place to get a haircut here?
请问，你们这里有没有理发的地方？请问，你们这里有没有理发的地方？
Yes, from here you go to the left.
有，从这里往左走。有，从这里往左走。
Go downstairs and then you'll see it.
下楼就看见了。下楼就看见了。
Here's the expression for haircutting place.
理发的地方，理发的地方。
Here's the expression to go downstairs.
下楼，下楼。
And here's the verb to see.
看见，看见。
The verb 看见 is a compound verb of result. The verb 看 means to look at, and the verb 见 means to perceive.The verb compound, 看见, to see, refers to an act of looking that results in a state of perceiving. Listen to the exchange live.
请问，你们这里有没有理发的地方？
有，从这里往左走，下楼就看见了。
Again.
请问，你们这里有没有理发的地方？
有，从这里往左走。下楼就看见了。
Check your comprehension.
请问你们这里有没有理发的地方？
May I ask, is there a place to get a haircut here?
有，从这里往左走。
Yes, from here you go to the left.
下楼就看见了。
Go downstairs and then you'll see it. Listen to a similar conversation that might take place in a department store, live.
你们这里有没有理发的地方？
没有。
这儿附近有吗？
有，下楼从大门出去，右边就有一个。
Again.
你们这里有没有理发的地方？
没有。
这儿附近有吗？
有，下楼从大门出去，右边就有一个。
Check your comprehension.
你们这里有没有理发的地方？
Do you have a place to get a haircut here?
没有。
No.
这附近有吗？
Is there one in this area?
有，下楼从大门出去。
Yes, go downstairs and go out the entrance.
右边就有一个。
There's one just to the right. After getting his haircut, Mr. King goes to the central bookstore.Listen as he talks to a clerk near the entrance. May I ask, on what floor do they sell maps?
请问几楼卖地图？请问几楼卖地图？
Second floor.
二楼，二楼。
How do I go?
怎么走？怎么走？
Go straight to the back.
往后一直走。往后一直走。
Go upstairs, and the math department is just on the right.
上楼右边就是卖地图的。上楼右边就是卖地图的。
The Chinese sentence, 几楼卖地图, has a location, 几楼, as topic, and no subject. To translate this sentence into English, we must either add the subject, they, as in, on what floor do they sell maps, or change the verb to the passive, as in, on what floor are maps sold. Here's the word for back.
后, 后.
And here's the expression, to go upstairs.
上楼上楼
Here's the exchange live.
请问几楼卖地图
二楼
怎么走
往后一直走上楼右边就是卖地图的
Again.
请问几楼卖地图
二楼
怎么走
往后一直走上楼右边就是卖地图的。
Check your comprehension.
请问几楼卖地图
May I ask, on what floor do they sell maps?
二楼
Second floor
怎么走
How do I go?
往后一直走
Go straight to the back.
上楼右边就是卖地图的。
Go upstairs, and the map department is just on the right. After buying a map, Mr. King goes to a small restaurant and is seated toward the front. Listen as he talks to the waitress. May I ask, where is the washroom?
请问洗手间在什么地方？请问洗手间在什么地方
It's there. Go all the way in, and it's on the right.
在那里，往里走，在右边。在那里，往里走，在右边。
Here's the word for washroom. Literally, wash hands room.
洗手间，洗手间。
And here's how you say, to the inside, in the sense of to the back, or all the way in.
往里,往里。
The phrase, 往里走, is often used to mean, go to the back, when the room in question is long and narrow. Listen to the exchange live.
请问,洗手间在什么地方?
在那里,往里走,在右边。
Again.
请问洗手间在什么地方？
在那里，往里走，在右边。
Check your comprehension.
请问洗手间在什么地方
？May I ask, where is the washroom?
在那里，往里走，在右边。
It's there.Go all the way in, and it's on the right. Here's a conversation Mr. King might overhear when he goes back to his hotel and picks up his key at the desk. Listen to the exchange live.
请问餐厅在哪里？
您上楼一直走就看见了。
请问洗手间在哪里？
往后一直走就看见了。
Again.
请问餐厅在哪里？
您上楼一直走就看见了。
请问洗手间在哪里？
往后一直走就看见了。
Check your comprehension.
请问餐厅在哪里
？May I ask, where is the dining room?
您上楼一直走就看见了。
Go upstairs and go straight, and then you'll see it.
请问洗手间在哪里？
May I ask, where is the washroom?
往后一直走就看见了。
Go straight back, and then you'll see it. The following series of exchanges reviews all the material introduced on this tape. The questions in these exchanges are all addressed to a clerk near the entrance of a department store. Listen to the exchanges live. Number 1.
你们这里有没有理发的地方？
对不起，没有。
Number 2.
请问洗手间在哪里？
您往里走，在那个卖雨伞的后面。
Number 3.
请问几楼卖收音机？
二楼。
怎么走？
上楼就看见了。
Number 4.
你们这里有没有餐厅？
有。
在哪里？
坐电梯到五楼，下了电梯就看见了。
电梯在哪里？
从这里往右走就是电梯。
Again. Number 1.
你们这里有没有理发的地方？
对不起，没有。
Number 2.
请问洗手间在哪里？
你往里走，在那个卖雨伞的后边。
Number 3.
请问几楼卖收音机？
二楼。
怎么走？
上楼就看见了。
Number
4. 你们这里有没有餐厅？
有。
在哪里？
坐电梯到五楼，下了电梯就看见了。
电梯在哪里？
从这里往右走就是电梯。
See if you understood what was said. Number 1.
你们这里有没有理发的地方？
Do you have a place to get a haircut here?
对不起，没有。
I'm sorry, we don't. Number 2.
请问洗手间在哪里？
May I ask, where is the washroom?
您往里走。
You go all the way in.
在那个卖雨伞的后边。
It's behind the umbrella department over there. Number 3.
请问几楼卖收音机？
May I ask, on what floor do they sell radios?
二楼。
Second floor.
怎么走？
How do I go?
上楼就看见了。
Go upstairs, and then you'll see them. Number 4.
你们这里有没有餐厅？
Do you have a dining room here?
有。
Yes.
在哪里？
Where is it?
坐电梯到五楼，下了电梯就看见了。
Take the elevator to the fifth floor. When you've gotten off the elevator, then you'll see it.
电梯在哪里？
Where's the elevator?
从这里往右走，就是电梯。
From here you go to the right, and that's the elevator. As a final review, see if you can translate the exchanges of the target list.Number 1.
请问你们这里有没有理发的地方？
May I ask, is there a place to get a haircut here?
有，下楼左边就是。
Yes, go downstairs and it's just on the left. Number 2.
洗手间在哪里?
Where's the washroom?
在那里。
It's over there.
往里走就看见了。
Go all the way in, and then you'll see it. Number three.
几楼卖地图?
On what floor do they sell maps?
二楼。
Second floor.
怎么走?
How do I go?
往后一直走。
Go straight to the back.
上楼,右边就是卖地图的。
Go upstairs, and the map department is just on the right. Number four.
请问餐厅在哪里?
May I ask, where is the dining room?
坐电梯到二楼。
Take the elevator to the second floor.
下了电梯就看见了。
When you've gotten off the elevator, then you'll see it. If you think you're ready, go on to the P1 tape. This is the end of the tape. End of directions 4, C1.
Standard Chinese, a modular approach.Directions Module Unit 4, Production Tape 1. The situations on this tape are set in Taipei. On this tape, you'll learn some useful expressions for getting around within a building. Before learning how to say these things, test your comprehension of them. Put the following exchanges into English. Number 1.
请问,餐厅在哪里?
May I ask, where is the dining room?
坐电梯,到二楼。
Take the elevator to the second floor.
下了电梯就看见了。
When you've gotten off the elevator, then you'll see it. Number two.
请问,你们这里有没有理发的地方?
May I ask, is there a place to get a haircut here?
有,下了楼梯,左边就是。
Yes, go down the stairs and it's just on the left. Number three.
几楼卖地图?
On what floor do they sell maps?
二楼。
Second floor.
怎么走?
How do I go?
往后一直走。
Go straight to the back.
上楼,右边就是卖地图的。
Go up the stairs, and the map department is just on the right. Number four.
洗手间在哪里?
Where's the washroom?
在那里。往里走就看见了。
It's over there. Go all the way in, and then you'll see it. If you had any problems with these sentences, rewind the tape and work on them some more. If you understood them all, you should begin learning how to say them.Listen to this first exchange. We're in a large hotel in Taipei.
请问,餐厅在哪里?
在二楼。
Repeat the word for dining room.
餐厅。餐厅。
Repeat, where is the dining room?
餐厅在哪里?餐厅在哪里?
Repeat,May I ask, where is the dining room?
请问,餐厅在哪里?请问,餐厅在哪里?
Try asking the question yourself now. May I ask, where is the dining room?
请问,餐厅在哪里?
在二楼。
Again,
请问餐厅在哪里？
在二楼。
Listen as the conversation continues.
我坐电梯到二楼，下了电梯往哪边走？
下了电梯往右走就是餐厅。
Repeat the word for elevator.
电梯，电梯。
In Chinese, when you take an elevator, you ride it. Repeat the prepositional verb to ride.
坐，坐。
Notice that the prepositional verb to ride is 坐, with a falling tone, and the word for the direction left is 坐, with a low tone. Repeat, I take the elevator to the second floor.
我坐电梯到二楼。我坐电梯到二楼。
Notice that when talking about the floor number, the number for two is R. Repeat, I take the elevator to the second floor.
我坐电梯到二楼。我坐电梯到二楼。
Now repeat the verb to get off, literally to go down.
下。下。
Repeat, when I've gotten off the elevator.
下了电梯。下了电梯。
Now repeat the word for which side or which way.
哪边。哪边。
You've already seen that the bound word 边can be attached to the four directions as in 北边, and to the words for in and out as in 外边. Now you see that it can also be attached to the words 这, 那, and 哪, giving the words for this side, that side, or which side. Repeat, which way do I go?
往哪边走? 往哪边走?
哪边?is translated here as which way rather than which side, because it can refer to large undefined areas as well as smaller areas. Repeat, when I've gotten off the elevator, which way do I go?
下了电梯往哪边走？下了电梯往哪边走？
Try asking the question yourself. You'll get a reply.When I've gotten off the elevator, which way do I go?
下了电梯往哪边走？
下了电梯往右走就是餐厅。
Again.
下了电梯往哪边走？
下了电梯往右走就是餐厅。
Listen to the whole conversation now.
请问餐厅在哪里？
在二楼。
哦，我坐电梯到二楼，下了电梯往哪边走？
下了电梯往右走就是餐厅。
Now you try it. Find out where the dining room is. I'll give you your lines in English as they come up. May I ask, where's the dining room?
请问餐厅在哪里？
在二楼。
Oh, I take the elevator to the second floor.
哦，我坐电梯到二楼。
When I've gotten off the elevator, which way do I go?
下了电梯往哪边走？
下了电梯往右走就是餐厅。
Now, at another hotel in Taipei, a guest asks,
请问,你们这里有没有理发的地方?
有,从这里往左走,下楼梯就看见了。
Repeat the verb to cut hair.
理发,理发。
Repeat the phrase for a place to get a haircut.
理发的地方理发的地方
Repeat, is there a place to get a haircut here?
你们这里有没有理发的地方你们这里有没有理发的地方
Repeat, may I ask, is there a place to get a haircut here?
请问你们这里有没有理发的地方请问你们这里有没有理发的地方
Try asking the question yourself now. You'll get a reply. May I ask, is there a place to get a haircut here?
请问你们这里有没有理发的地方
有，从这里往左走，下楼梯就看见了。
Again.
请问，你们这里有没有理发的地方？
有，从这里往左走，下楼梯就看见了。
Listen how the guest restates what he heard.
我先从这里往左走。然后下楼梯就看见了，是不是？
是的。
Repeat. First from here I go to the left.
我先从这里往左走。我先从这里往左走。
Notice that the adverb 先, first, goes up front in the sentence before any prepositional verb phrases. Repeat again.First from here, I go to the left.
我先从这里往左走。我先从这里往左走。
Now listen to the second sentence in the summary again.
然后下楼梯就看见了，是不是？
Repeat the verb to go down.
下。下。
Repeat the word for stairs.
楼梯楼梯
Repeat the verb which means to see.
看见看见
You may wonder how this verb actually differs from the verb 看, to look. Listen to this sentence which shows the difference.
我看了,可是没看见。
Repeat, I looked but didn't see.
我看了,可是没看见。我看了,可是没看见。
Now repeat, when I've gone down the stairs, then I'll see it.
下楼梯就看见了。下楼梯就看见了。
Take a look for a moment at the le marker in this sentence. It's used to indicate completed action, but an action which is to be completed in the future. Repeat again. When I've gone down the stairs, then I'll see it.
下楼梯就看见了。下楼梯就看见了。
Repeat. After that, when I've gone down the stairs, then I'll see it.
然后下楼梯就看见了。然后下楼梯就看见了。
Try saying it ahead of the speaker.
然后下楼梯就看见了。
Repeat each sentence of the summary now. First, from here I go to the left.
我先从这里往左走。我先从这里往左走。
After that, when I've gone down the stairs, then I'll see it. Is that it?
然后下楼梯就看见了，是不是？ 然后下楼梯就看见了，是不是？
Try saying each one ahead of the speaker. First, from here I go to the left.
我先从这里往左走。
After that, when I've gone down the stairs, then I'll see it. Is that it?
然后下楼梯就看见了，是不是？
Try saying the whole summary now. You'll get a reply. First, from here I go to the left. After that, when I've gone down the stairs, then I'll see it. Is that it?
我先从这里往左走，然后下楼梯就看见了，是不是？
是的。
Again.
我先从这里往左走，然后下楼梯就看见了，是不是？
是的。
Listen to the whole conversation again.
请问你们这里有没有理发的地方？
有，从这里往左走，下楼梯就看见了。
我先从这里往左走，然后下楼梯就看见了，是不是？
是的。
Now you try it. Go up to the desk clerk in the hotel and ask if they have a place to get a haircut.
请问，你们这里有没有理发的地方？
有，从这里往左走，下楼梯就看见了。
Now try summing up the directions. First, from here I go to the left. After that, when I've gone down the stairs, then I'll see it. Is that it?
我先从这里往左走，下楼梯就看见了，是不是？
是的。
Try the whole conversation again. First, ask if there's a place to get a haircut.
请问，你们这里有没有理发的地方？
有，从这里往左走，下楼梯就看见了。
Now, sum up the directions. First, from here I go to the left. After that, when I've gone down the stairs, then I'll see it. Is that it?
我先从这里往左走，下楼梯就看见了，是不是？
是的。
Here's a quick vocabulary review. What's the verb to get off or to go down?
下。
What's the word for stairs?
楼梯。
What's the word for elevator?
电梯。
What phrase can you use to express a place to get a haircut?
理发的地方。
What's the verb to look?
看。
What's the verb to see?
看见。
Here's another short conversation. An American is in a bookstore in Taipei. Listen.
几楼卖地图？
二楼。
怎么走？
往后一直走，上楼，右边就是卖地图的。
Repeat. On what floor do they sell maps?
几楼卖地图？几楼卖地图？
Notice that this sentence seems to mean what floor sells maps. You may be tempted to add 他们 or other pronouns, but don't.This is an impersonal construction. And, as in other sentences with impersonal constructions, such as, 这里有报没有? Is there a newspaper here? The sentence begins with a place word, 几楼, what floor? Now, try asking the questions yourself. You'll get a reply. First ask, on what floor do they sell maps? Then ask how you go.
几楼卖地图?
二楼。
怎么走？
往后一直走，上楼，右边就是卖地图的。
Again.
几楼卖地图？
二楼。
怎么走？
往后一直走，上楼，右边就是卖地图的。
Listen as the customer restates the directions.
我往后一直走，上楼，左边就是，是不是？
不是，右边就是卖地图的。
Repeat the word for back or behind.
后，后。
The word 后, back, like 左, left, 里, in, and others, can combine with the bound form 边, repeat the back or the back part.
后边，后边。
As you see, the word 后 and 后边 are similar in meaning, but not quite the same. So when do you use which? The word 后 is used to refer to the direction, and therefore is usually used after 往, as in 往后走. The word 后边, on the other hand, refers to a place, as in 小学在那个大楼后边. The elementary school is in back of that building. Repeat, first I go straight back.
我先往后一直走。我先往后一直走。
Repeat the verb to go up.
上。上。
Repeat the phrase, go upstairs.
上楼。上楼。
Repeat the word for left side.
左边，左边。
Repeat, I go upstairs and it's just on the left.
上楼，左边就是。上楼，左边就是。
Notice that the verb 是 is stressed here. Repeat,I go upstairs and it's just on the left, is that it?
上楼，左边就是，是不是？上楼，左边就是，是不是？
Now repeat, first I go straight back.
我先往后一直走。我先往后一直走。
Now repeat, then I go upstairs and it's just on the left, is that it?
上楼，左边就是，是不是？上楼，左边就是，是不是？
Try saying the whole sentence ahead of the speaker. First I go straight to the back, and then I go upstairs and it's just on the left, is that it?
我先往后一直走，上楼，左边就是，是不是？
Try it again. This time you'll get a reply. First I go straight back. Then I go upstairs and it's just on the left. Is that it?
我先往后一直走，上楼，左边就是，是不是？
不是。右边就是卖地图的。
Again.
我先往后一直走，上楼，左边就是，是不是？
不是，右边就是卖地图的。
Here's a quick vocabulary review. What's the verb to go down?
下。
What's the verb to go up?
上
What's the word for back or behind?
后
What's the word for dining room?
餐厅。
What's the phrase for a place to get a haircut?
理发的地方。
Now listen to the last conversation on this tape. A customer in a restaurant asks,
洗手间在哪里？
在那里，往里走，在左边。
Repeat the word for washroom, literally, wash hands room.
洗手间，洗手间。
Repeat, where's the washroom?
洗手间在哪里？洗手间在哪里？
Try saying it ahead of the speaker. Where's the washroom?
洗手间在哪里？
Try asking the question again. This time you'll get a reply. Where's the washroom?
洗手间在哪里？
在那里，往里走，在右边。
Again.
洗手间在哪里？
在那里，往里走，在右边。
Now let's review what was covered on this tape. Put the following sentences into Chinese. Number one. May I ask, where's the dining room?
请问，餐厅在哪里？
坐电梯到二楼，下了电梯往右走，就是餐厅。
Oh, I take the elevator to the second floor.
我坐电梯到二楼。
When I've gotten off the elevator, which way do I go?
下了电梯往哪边走？
下了电梯往右走，就是餐厅。
Number two. May I ask, is there a place to get a haircut here?
请问，你们这里有没有理发的地方？
有，从这里往左走，下楼梯就看见了。
First from here I go to the left.
我先从这里往左走。
After that, when I've gone downstairs, then I'll see it. Is that it?
然后下楼梯就看见了，是不是？
是的。
Number three. On what floor do they sell maps?
几楼卖地图？
二楼。
How do I go?
怎么走？
往后一直走，上楼梯，右边就是卖地图的。
First I go straight back, then I go upstairs and it's just on the left, is that it?
我先往后一直走，上楼，左边就是，是不是？
不是。右边就是卖地图的。
Number four. Where's the washroom?
洗手间在哪里？
在那里，往里走，在右边。
This is the end of the tape. End of Directions Module Unit 4, Production Tape 1.
Standard Chinese, a modular approach. Directions Module, Unit 5, Comprehension Tape 1. This unit is set in the ROC. On this tape, you'll learn to understand questions and answers used in locating a street address when you're lost. For this tape, you'll need to consult the map sheet opposite the reference list in your workbook. Clara Matthews is having some trouble finding a friend's house.Listen as she stops someone on the street to ask for help. Excuse me.
对不起，对不起。
What can I do for you?
你有什么事啊？你有什么事啊？
The noun 是 has a very broad meaning and is difficult to translate into smooth English. Some of its more common translations are matter, business, affair, and thing. In the context of someone asking for help, the reply, 你有什么事啊? could be translated somewhat literally as, what's your problem? Our non-literal translation reflects the mood of the Chinese sentence rather than its words. What can I do for you? Here's the word translated matter, business, affair, or thing.
是是
Listen to the exchange live.
对不起
你有什么事啊
Again.
对不起
你有什么事啊
Check your comprehension.
对不起
Excuse me.
你有什么事啊
What can I do for you? The conversation continues. May I ask, what road is this?
请问这条路是什么路？请问这条路是什么路？
This is Nanjing West Road.
这是南京西路。这是南京西路。
Here's how you say this road.
这条路。这条路
And here's how you say 南京 West Road
南京西路南京西路
Notice that the word for west is not in its usual English position in this street name. Direction words in Taipei street names always come at the end of the name with the word lu attached. Peking street names follow the usual English pattern. For instance, 东长安街 East 长安 Street.Notice also that in the answer, 这是南京西路, the word for this is given with its non-Peking pronunciation, 这, instead of 这. From now on, the forms 这, this, 那, that, and 那, which, will be used for all non-Peking speakers. You'll be expected to use these forms yourself only when a speaker uses them to you. Here's the exchange live.
请问这条路是什么路？
这是南京西路。
Again.
请问这条路是什么路？
这是南京西路。
Check your comprehension.
请问这条路是什么路？
May I ask, what road is this?
这是南京西路。
This is Nanjing West Road. The conversation continues. What place are you looking for?
你找什么地方？你找什么地方？
I'm looking for Lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, Section 1.
我找南京东路一段五十四巷。我找南京东路一段五十四巷。
Here's the verb to look for.
找，找。
Here's the word for section.
段，段。
And here's the word for lane.
巷，巷。
Notice the Chinese mentions the road, which is larger, before the lane, which is smaller, while English uses the opposite order.Listen to the exchange live.
你找什么地方？
我找南京东路一段五十四巷。
Again.
你找什么地方？
我找南京东路一段五十四巷。
Check your comprehension.
你找什么地方？
What place are you looking for?
我找南京东路一段五十四巷。
I'm looking for Lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, Section 1. For the next exchange, you'll need a new street name. Here's how you say 中山 North Road.
中山北路中山北路
Zhongshan North Road is a major tourist shopping street in Taipei. Now listen to another person who's lost his way, live.
对不起，请问。
你有什么事啊？
这条路是中山北路吗？我找中山北路二段。
不是，这是中山南路。
Again.
对不起，请问。
你有什么事啊？
这条路是中山北路吗？我找中山北路二段。
不是，这是中山南路。
Check your comprehension.
对不起，请问。
Excuse me, may I ask you something?
你有什么事啊？
What can I do for you?
这条路是中山北路吗？
Is this road Zhongshan North Road?
我找中山北路二段。
I'm looking for Zhongshan North Road, Section 2.
不是，这是中山南路。
No, this is Zhongshan South Road. Let's go back to Miss Matthews.You'll remember that she had just said she was looking for Lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, Section 1. The conversation continues. You've gone the wrong way. This is Nanjing West Road.
你走错了，这是南京西路。你走错了，这是南京西路。
You go that way.
你往那边走。你往那边走。
Cross three streets, and that's Nanjing East Road, Section 1.
过三条街就是南京东路一段。过三条街就是南京东路一段。
Here's how you say, I'm wrong, or I've made a mistake.
我错了。我错了。
Notice that the verb 错 is followed by the marker 了。Here's how you say, I went the wrong way.
我走错了。我走错了。
And here's the verb to cross or to pass.
过。过。
Listen to the directions live.
你走错了。这是南京西路。你往那边走。过三条街就是南京东路一段。
Again.
你走错了。这是南京西路，你往那边走，过三条街就是南京东路一段。
Check your comprehension.
你走错了，这是南京西路。
You've gone the wrong way. This is Nanjing West Road.
你往那边走。
You go that way.
过三条街就是南京东路一段。
Cross three streets, and that's Nanjing East Road, Section 1. Now listen to a similar exchange, live.
请问，这是不是大理街三十六巷？
不是三十六巷。是二十三巷。
哦，我走错了。到三十六巷往哪边走？
你往那边走，过两条街，左边就是。
Again，
请问这是不是大理街三十六巷？
不是三十六巷，是二十三巷。
哦，我走错了。到三十六巷往哪边走？
你往那边走，过两条街，左边就是。
Check your comprehension.
请问，这是不是大理街三十六巷？
May I ask, is this lane 36 of Dali Street?
不是三十六巷，是二十三巷。
It's not lane 36, it's lane 23.
Oh, 我走错了。
Oh, I went the wrong way.
到三十六巷往哪边走？
What way do I go to get to lane 36?
你往那边走。
You go that way.
过两条街，左边就是。
Cross two streets, and it's just on the left. Let's go back to Miss Matthews, who's looking for lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, Section 1.She's just been told how to get to Section 1. Listen as the conversation continues. After you've gotten to Section 1, please ask someone else.
到了一段以后，请再问别人吧。到了一段以后，请再问别人吧。
All right, thanks.
好，谢谢。好，谢谢。
Here's the verb to ask.
问问
And here's the word for someone else.
别人别人
You'll notice that the adverb 在 isn't translated in this exchange. Here's the exchange live.
到了一段以后请再问别人吧。
好谢谢。
Again.
到了一段以后请再问别人吧。
好谢谢。
Check your comprehension.
到了一段以后请再问别人吧。
After you've gotten to section one, please ask someone else.
好谢谢。
All right, thanks. When Miss Matthews gets to section one, she finds lane 54,and then ask someone else for more help. May I ask, where is alley 5?
请问五弄在哪里？请问五弄在哪里？
You walk ahead a little more.
你再往前走一点。你再往前走一点。
The first intersection on the right is alley 5.
右边第一个路口就是五弄。右边第一个路口就是五弄。
Here's the noun alley.
弄弄。
Here's the word for front.
前前。
In the sentence, 你再往前走一点, the adverb 再 is translated more and refers to the continuation of an action rather than its repetition. Listen to the exchange live.
请问五弄在哪里？
你再往前走一点，右边第一个路口就是五弄。
Again，
请问五弄在哪里？
你再往前走一点，右边第一个路口就是五弄。
Check your comprehension。
请问五弄在哪里
？May I ask where is alley 5？
你再往前走一点。
You walk ahead a little more.
右边第一个路口就是五弄。
The first intersection on the right is alley 5. Here's another conversation, reviewing everything introduced on this tape.
对不起。
你有什么事啊？
请问这条路是什么路？
这是中山南路。你找什么地方？
哦，我走错了。我找中山北路一段十八巷。
好，你往那边走，过三条街，就是中山北路一段。到了那里以后，请再问别人吧。
好，谢谢。
A little later.
请问这是不是十八巷？
是。
酒弄在哪里？
你再往前走一点，右边第二个路口就是酒弄。
Again，
对不起。
你有什么事啊？
请问这条路是什么路？
这是中山南路。你找什么地方？
哦，我走错了，我找中山北路一段十八巷。
好，你往那边走，过三条街就是中山北路一段。到了那里以后，请再问别人吧。
好，谢谢。
A little later，
请问这是不是十八巷？
是。
酒弄在哪里？
你再往前走一点，右边第二个路口就是酒弄。
See if you understood what was said。
对不起。
Excuse me。
你有什么事啊？
What can I do for you?
请问这条路是什么路？
May I ask, what road is this?
这是中山南路。
This is 中山 South Road.
你找什么地方？
What place are you looking for?
哦，我走错了。
Oh, I went the wrong way.
我找中山北路一段十八巷。
I'm looking for lane 18 of Zhongshan North Road, section 1.
好，你往那边走。
All right, you go that way.
过三条街就是中山北路一段。
Cross three streets, and that's Zhongshan North Road, section 1.
到了那里以后，请再问别人吧。
After you've gotten there, please ask someone else.
好，谢谢。
All right, thank you. A little later.
请问，这是不是十八巷？
May I ask, is this lane 18?
是。
Yes.
酒弄在哪里？
Where is alley 9?
你再往前走一点。右边第二个路口就是酒弄。
Walk ahead a little more, and the second alley on your right is alley 9. As a final review, see if you can translate the following exchanges from the target list. Number 1.
你找什么地方？
What place are you looking for?
我找南京东路一段五十四巷。
I'm looking for lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, section 1.
你往那边走。
You go that way.
过三条街。就是南京东路一段。
Cross three streets, and that's Nanjing East Road, section 1.
到了一段以后，请再问别人吧。
After you've gotten to section 1, please ask someone else. Number 2.
对不起。
Excuse me.
你有什么事啊？
What can I do for you? Number 3.
请问舞弄在哪里？
May I ask, where is Alley 5?
你再往前走一点。
You walk ahead a little more.
右边第二个路口就是舞弄。
The second intersection on the right is Alley 5. Number 4.
请问这条路是什么路？
May I ask, what street is this?
这是中山北路。
This is Zhongshan North Road.
Oh, 我走错了。
Oh, I went the wrong way. If you think you're ready, go on to the P1 tape. This is the end of the tape. End of directions 5, C1.
Standard Chinese, a modular approach. Directions module, unit 5, production tape 1. On the comprehension tape of this unit, you learn to understand questions and answers used in finding street addresses when you're lost.Before you go on to learn how to say these things, test your comprehension of them. Put the following sentences into English. Number 1.
对不起。
Excuse me.
你有什么事啊?
What can I do for you?
请问,这条路是什么路?
May I ask, what street is this?
这是南京西路。
This is Nanjing West Road.
你找什么地方?
What place are you looking for?
我找南京东路一段54巷。
I'm looking for Lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, Section 1.
你走错了,这是南京西路。
You've gone the wrong way. This is Nanjing West Road.
你往那边走。
You go that way.
过三条街就是南京东路一段。
Cross three streets and that's Nanjing East Road, Section 1.
到了一段以后，请再问别人吧。
After you've gotten to section 1, please ask another person.
好,谢谢。
Good, thank you. Number 2.
请问,舞弄在哪里?
May I ask, where is Alley 5?
你再往前走一点。
You walk ahead a little more.If you had any trouble with these sentences, rewind the tape and work on them some more. If you understood them all, begin learning how to say them. Listen to this first exchange. We're in Taipei.
对不起。
你有什么事啊?
The American woman is greeted with a helpful reply. Now you try it. Catch someone's attention by saying, excuse me.
对不起。
你有什么事啊?
Again.
对不起。
你有什么事啊?
The conversation continues. Listen.
请问,这条路是什么路?
这是南京西路。
The counter for street is the counter for long twisting things, such as roads, rivers, and even dragons. Repeat, one street.
一条路。一条路。
Repeat, this street.
这条路，这条路。
Repeat, what street is this?
这条路是什么路？这条路是什么路？
As with many questions you've seen, the question word is at the end of the sentence. Repeat, may I ask what street this is?
请问 这条路是什么路？请问，这条路是什么路？
In English we say, what street is this? But in Chinese you say, what street is this street? You cannot drop the last word, 路. How do you say, may I ask, what street is this?
请问，这条路是什么路？
Try asking the question yourself, you'll get a reply. May I ask, what street is this?
请问这条路是什么路？
这是南京西路。
Again.
请问这条路是什么路？
这是南京西路。
The conversation might go on like this.
你找什么地方？
我找南京东路一段54巷。
Repeat the verb to look for.
找。找。
Repeat the name of the street, 南京 East Road.
南京东路。南京东路。
In Taipei, and many cities in South China, including Shanghai and Canton, the street direction is given after the street name, as in Nanjing East Road. But in Peking and a few other northern cities, the street direction is given as it is in English, at the beginning as in South Chang'an Street. Repeat, I'm looking for Nanjing East Road.
我找南京东路。我找南京东路。
Repeat the word for block or section.
段。段。
Repeat section one.
一段。一段。
Just as with floors of a building, 二楼、三楼。The sections of a street, 一段、二段, indicate an order, but do not need to use the prefix 第, as in 第一天, the first day. Now repeat, I'm looking for Nanjing East Road, section 1.
我找南京东路一段。我找南京东路一段。
Repeat the word for lane.
巷。巷。
Repeat lane 54.
54巷。54巷。
In giving a Chinese address, you proceed from larger to smaller areas. Repeat, I'm looking for lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, section 1.
我找南京东路一段54巷。
Again.
我找南京东路一段54巷。我找南京东路一段54巷。
Try answering the question yourself now. You're looking for lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, section 1.
你找什么地方？
我找南京东路一段54巷。
Again.
你找什么地方？
我找南京东路一段54巷。
Try the whole conversation from the start. First break in with excuse me. Then ask what street this is.You're looking for lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, section 1.
对不起。
你有什么事啊？
请问这条路是什么路？
这是南京西路。你找什么地方？
我找南京东路一段54巷。
Try it again. First say, excuse me, then ask what street this is. You're looking for lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, section 1.
对不起。
你有什么事啊？
请问这条路是什么路？
这是南京西路，你找什么地方？
我找南京东路一段54巷。
Here's some more practice on addresses. How do you say Nanjing East Road, section 1?
南京东路一段。
How do you say Nanjing West Road, section 1?
南京西路一段。
How do you say Nanjing East Road, section 2?
南京东路二段。
Here's the name of another main street in Taipei. Repeat it after the speaker.
中山北路。中山北路。
Repeat, 中山 North Road, section 3.
中山北路三段。中山北路三段。
How do you say Zhongshan North Road Section 2?
Zhongshan 北路二段。
Listen now as the conversation continues.
你走错了，这是南京西路，你往那边走，过三条街，就是南京东路一段。
Oh, 我走错了。
Repeat the compound verb to go the wrong way.
走错，走错。
The verb 走错 like 看见 is a compound verb of result. The first verb 走 is the action which was done. The second verb 错 to be wrong shows what the result of the action is. Repeat, oh, I've gone the wrong way.
Oh, 我走错了。Oh.我走错了。
Try saying it ahead of the speaker. Oh, I've gone the wrong way.
Oh, 我走错了。
Try responding to the directions yourself now. Say that you've gone the wrong way.
你走错了。这是南京西路。你往那边走，过三条街，就是南京东路一段。
Oh, 我走错了。
Again.
你走错了。这是南京西路。你往那边走。过三条街就是南京东路一段。
Oh, 我走错了。
Listen as the American restates the directions.
你说我往那边走。过三条街。就是南京东路一段，是不是？
是。
Several modules ago, you learned that the verb 说 meant to speak or to talk. Now you see that it has another use. It can mean to say that. When used this way, it can be followed by a complete sentence. Repeat, you say that I should go that way.
你说我往那边走。你说我往那边走。
Notice that the American adjusts his pronunciation to fit that of the other speaker. This is considered polite usage. Notice also that in the English translation, the word should is added. This captures the meaning of the Chinese, although the Chinese does not add such a word. Repeat again. You say that I should go that way.
你说我往那边走。你说我往那边走。
Try saying it ahead of the speaker. You say that I should go that way.
你说我往那边走。
Now repeat the verb to cross.
过过
Repeat, cross three streets.
过三条街过三条街
Repeat, I crossed three streets and that's Nanjing East Road, section 1. Is that it?
过三条街就是南京东路一段，是不是？
Again.
过三条街就是南京东路一段，是不是？
Repeat. Oh, I've gone the wrong way.
哦，我走错了。哦，我走错了。
Repeat. You say I should go that way.
你说，我往那边走。你说我往那边走。
Repeat. I cross three streets and that's Nanjing East Road, section 1.
过三条街就是南京东路一段。过三条街就是南京东路一段。
There's one more piece of advice for the American. Listen.
到了一段以后再问别人吧。
好，谢谢。
Now let's start the conversation from the beginning. You're looking for lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, section 1. I'll give you your lines in English as they come up. Excuse me.
对不起。
你有什么事啊？
May I ask, what street is this?
请问这条路是什么路？
这是南京西路，你找什么地方？
I'm looking for lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, section 1.
我找南京东路一段54巷。
你走错了，这是南京西路，你往那边走，过三条街就是南京东路一段。
Oh, I've gone the wrong way.
Oh, 我走错了。
You say that I should go that way.
你说我往那边走。
Cross three streets, and that's Nanjing East Road, section 1. Is that right?
过三条街就是南京东路一段是不是
是到了一段以后再问别人吧
Fine, thank you
好谢谢
You may want to rewind the tape and try the conversation again The American is now at lane 54 of Nanjing East Road section 1 Listen
请问五弄在哪里？
你再往前走一点，右边第一个路口就是五弄。
Repeat the word for alley.
弄。弄。
Repeat alley five.
五弄。五弄。
Repeat, where is alley five?
五弄在哪里？五弄在哪里
Repeat, may I ask, where is alley 5?
请问五弄在哪里请问五弄在哪里
Try asking the question yourself ahead of the speaker. May I ask, where is alley 5?
请问五弄在哪里
Try it again. This time you'll get a reply. May I ask, where is alley 5?
请问五弄在哪里?
你再往前走一点，右边第一个路口就是五弄。
Again.
请问，五弄在哪里？
你再往前走一点，右边第一个路口就是五弄。
Listen as the American restates the directions.
好，我再往前走一点，五弄在右边是不是？
是，右边第一个路口就是。
Repeat the word for front or ahead.
前，前。
Repeat, I go ahead a little bit.
我往前走一点。我往前走一点。
Repeat, I go ahead a little more.
我再往前走一点。我再往前走一点。
You use the adverb 再 to mean next in a series of events or to mean more when only one action is mentioned. How do you say, I go ahead a little bit more?
我再往前走一点。
Repeat, Alley 5 is on the right side.
五弄在右边。五弄在右边。
Repeat, I go ahead a little more. Alley 5 is on the right side, is that it?
我再往前走一点。五弄在右边，是不是？我再往前走一点，五弄在右边，是不是？
Try saying it yourself, you'll get a reply. I go ahead a little bit more. Alley 5 is on the right side, is that it?
我再往前走一点，五弄在右边，是不是？
是，右边第一个路口就是。
Again.
我再往前走一点，五弄在右边，是不是？
是，右边第一个路口就是。
Here's a similar situation. Listen.
请问，这是中山北路二段吗？
是。
26巷11弄在哪里？
你再往前走一点，左边第三个路口就是26巷。
Repeat, 中山 North Road Section 2.
中山北路二段。中山北路二段。
Repeat, is this 中山 North Road Section 2?
这是中山北路二段吗？这是中山北路二段吗？
Repeat, may I ask, is this 中山 North Road Section 2?
请问，这是中山北路二段吗？请问，这是中山北路二段吗？
Try asking the question yourself, you'll get a reply.
请问，这是中山北路二段吗？
是。
Again.
请问，这是中山北路二段吗？
是。
Now repeat lane 26.
26巷。26巷。
Repeat, Alley 11.
11弄。11弄。
Repeat, where is lane 26, Alley 11?
26巷11弄在哪里？26巷11弄在哪里？
Ask the question ahead of the speaker. Where is Lane 26, Alley 11?
26巷11弄在哪里?
Try it again. This time you'll get a reply. Where is Lane 26, Alley 11?
你再往前走一点，左边第三个路口就是二十六巷，右边第二个弄口就是十一弄。
Again，
二十六巷十一弄在哪里？
你再往前走一点，左边第三个路口就是二十六巷。右边第二个弄口就是十一弄。
Now let's review what we've covered on this tape. Put the following sentences into Chinese. Number one, excuse me.
对不起。
你有什么事啊?
May I ask, what street is this?
请问这条路是什么路?
这是南京西路。你找什么地方?
I'm looking for Lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, Section 1.
我找南京东路一段54巷。
你走错了。这是南京西路。你往那边走。过三条街就是南京东路一段。
Oh, I've gone the wrong way.
Oh,我走错了。
You say that I should go that way.
你说我往那边走。
Cross three streets and that's Nanjing East Road, Section 1. Is that it?
过三条街就是南京东路一段，是不是？
是。到了一段以后再问别人吧。
All right, thank you.
好，谢谢。
Number two. May I ask where is Alley 5?
请问，五弄在哪里？
你再往前走一点，右边第一个路口就是五弄。
I go ahead a little bit more.
我再往前走一点。
Alley 5 is on the right side, is that it?
五弄在右边，是不是？
是，右边第一个路口就是。
This is the end of the tape. End of Directions Module Unit 5, Production Tape 1. Standard Chinese, a modular approach. Directions Module...Units 4 and 5, Review Tape 1. This tape contains a review of Units 4 and 5 in the Directions Module. All of the target sentences from each of the units will be reviewed, first for comprehension and then for production. To begin, the Chinese sentences will be given and you put them into English. Let's start. Number 1.
对不起。
Excuse me.
你有什么事啊?
What can I do for you? Number two.
洗手间在哪里?
Where's the washroom?
在那里。
It's over there.
往里走就看见了。
Go all the way in and then you'll see it. Number three.
请问你们这里有没有理发的地方?
May I ask, is there a place to get a haircut here?
有,下楼,左边就是。
Yes, go downstairs and it's just on the left. Number four.
你找什么地方?
What place are you looking for?
我找南京东路一段54巷。
I'm looking for lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, section 1.
你往那边走。
You go that way.
过三条街就是南京东路一段。
Cross three streets and that's Nanjing East Road, section 1.
到了一段以后请再问别人吧。
After you've gotten to section 1, please ask someone else. Number 5.
请问这条路是什么路?
May I ask, what road is this?
这是中山北路。
This is 中山 North Road.
Oh, 我走错了。
Oh, I went the wrong way. Number 6.
请问餐厅在哪里?
May I ask, where is the dining room?
坐电梯到二楼。
Take the elevator to the second floor.
下了电梯就看见了。
When you've gotten off the elevator, then you'll see it.Number 7.
几楼卖地图?
On what floor do they sell maps?
二楼。
The second floor.
怎么走?
How do I go?
往后一直走。
Go straight to the back.
上楼,右边就是卖地图的。
Go upstairs, and the map department is just on the right. Number 8.
请问舞弄在哪里?
May I ask, where is alley 5?
你再往前走一点。
You walk ahead a little more.
右边。第一个路口就是舞弄。
The first intersection on the right is alley 5. Number 9.
请问这条路是什么路?
May I ask what road is this?
这是中山北路。
This is 中山 North Road.
Oh, 我走错了。
Oh, I went the wrong way. Number 10.
请问你们这里有没有理发的地方?
May I ask, is there a place to get a haircut here?
有,下楼左边就是。
Yes.Go downstairs and it's just on the left. Number 11.
你找什么地方?
What place are you looking for?
我找南京东路一段54巷。
I'm looking for lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, section 1.
你往那边走。
You go that way.
过三条街就是南京东路一段。
Cross three streets and that's Nanjing East Road, section 1.
到了一段以后请再问别人吧。
After you've got into section 1, please ask someone else. Number 12.
请问舞弄在哪里?
May I ask, where is Alley 5?
你再往前走一点。
You walk ahead a little more.
右边第一个路口就是五弄。
The first intersection on the right is Alley 5. Number 13.
几楼卖地图？
On what floor do they sell maps?
二楼。
The second floor.
怎么走？
How do I go?
往后一直走。
Go straight to the back.
上楼，右边就是卖地图的。
Go upstairs, and the map department is just on the right.Number 14.
请问餐厅在哪里?
May I ask, where's the dining room?
坐电梯到二楼。
Take the elevator to the second floor.
下了电梯就看见了。
When you've gotten off the elevator, then you'll see it. Number 15.
对不起。
Excuse me.
你有什么事啊?
What can I do for you? Number 16.
洗手间在哪里?
Where's the washroom?
在那里。
It's over there.
往里走就看见了。
Go all the way in and then you'll see it.Now let's review your production of the target list sentences. I'll give the English sentences and you put them into Chinese. Let's start. Number 1. Excuse me.
对不起。
Number 2. Where's the washroom?
洗手间在哪里?
It's over there.
在那里。
Go all the way in, and then you'll see it. Number 3. May I ask, where's the dining room?
请问餐厅在哪里？
Take the elevator to the second floor.
坐电梯到二楼。
When you've gotten off the elevator, then you'll see it.
下了电梯就看见了。
Number 4. What place are you looking for?
你找什么地方？
I'm looking for Lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, Section 1.
我找南京东路一段54巷。
You go that way.
你往那边走。
Cross three streets and that's Nanjing East Road, Section 1.
过三条街就是南京东路一段。
Number 5. May I ask what road is this?
请问这条路是什么路?
This is Zhongshan North Road.
这是中山北路。
Oh, I went the wrong way.
Oh, 我走错了。
Number 6. May I ask, is there a place to get a haircut here?
请问你们这里有没有理发的地方
Yes, go downstairs and it's just on the left.
有，下楼左边就是。
Number 7. On what floor do they sell maps?
几楼卖地图?
The second floor.
二楼。
How do I go?
怎么走?
Go straight to the back.
往后一直走。
Go upstairs, and the map department is just on the right.
上楼，右边就是卖地图的。
Number 8. May I ask, where is Alley 5?
请问，舞弄在哪里？
You walk ahead a little more.
你再往前走一点。
The first intersection on the right is Alley 5.
右边第一个路口就是舞弄。
Number 9. May I ask what road is this?
请问这条路是什么路？
This is Zhongshan North Road.
这是中山北路。
Oh, I went the wrong way.
Oh, 我走错了。
Number 10. What place are you looking for?
你找什么地方？
I'm looking for Lane 54 of Nanjing East Road, Section 1.
我找南京东路一段54巷。
You go that way.
你往那边走。
Number 11. May I ask, is there a place to get a haircut here?
请问你们这里有没有理发的地方
Yes, go downstairs and it's just on the left.
有，下楼左边就是。
Number 12. On what floor do they sell mats?
几楼卖地图?
The second floor.
二楼。
How do I go?
怎么走?
Go straight to the back.
往后一直走。
Go upstairs and the map department is just on the right.
上楼，右边就是卖地图的。
Number 13. May I ask, where is Alley 5?
请问，舞弄在哪里?
You walk ahead a little more.
你再往前走一点。
The first intersection on the right is Alley 5.
右边第一个路口就是舞弄。
This is the end of the tape. End of Directions Module Units 4 and 5, Review Tape 1.